with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well trained, well equipped, and battle hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Yikes,
God
be with you!
Hey, Rayburn, you look like you're gonna puke.
You know what, Danny? Why don't you just...
Dog Company, listen up! Men on the beaches are counting on us to take out the coastal guns on those cliffs! Move fast, get topside, and get the job done!
Get down! This is it! Rockets!
Rayburn, McCloskey, Ward, Carter, hold here and watch the road for German reinforcements. Corporal Taylor, you're with me.
Let's get that roadblock set up!
Taylor, here they are! We found the damn guns. Get in there and fix them with your thermite grenades. I'll keep an eye open for crowd patrols. I'll take the ones on this side. Shows up.
Hassel, come on, let's go!
Okay, I'm with you.
Did you guys find those guns?
Damn right we got them. Why the hell do you think we're back?
What's the matter? Can't you see the enemy shooting at you?
Stay away!
Secure the area!
Yeah, sure! Hey, cover me! Get him alone!
Sugar Charlie 6, located Point du Hoc. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over. Wilco, out.
Take cover!
We got a ton of infantry coming!
Tanta!
Positions
and
hold the point!
Fire!
Clear!
Cover me!
sir.
The cops are trying to move up the right flank. Get over there and stop them.
Get a dirty gal over on the east flank.
Drop them.
Taylor, where's that green smoke? Boo!
them! Not enough! Man down! This is our last line of defense! There will be no falling back!
That's one less trap to worry about!
Suppress those targets!
Sergeant, reloading! Keep the guns off my back, will ya? Hey, Klaus! I'll piss on you in hell!
Where the hell are the flyboys?
Taylor! Deploy green smoke on the roof of the bunker! Make sure the flyboys know we're still here!
Deploy green smoke on the roof of the bunker! They'll take us out too if they don't know we're down here!
Reloading!
Taylor! Deploy green smoke on that bunker! Hurry up, damn it, before the planes get here!
Man down!
Damn it, Taylor, where's that green smoke?
Move!
Oh! that point, and then...
Find that silo with Braeburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
Here they come!
German counterattack!
Enemy troops!
On the other side of the field! To the north!
Rayburn! Get through to Colonel Blake and get us some reinforcements!
Come on, Sarge!
Baker 6, this is Dog 5! Objective taken at Rally Point Echo! Enemy infantry counterattacking in force! Request additional support! Over!
Dog 5, this is Baker 6. I got a couple of Shermans headed your way.
By the wall!
Over.
No respect, sir! I don't think we're gonna last that long! Over!
Damn it, obviously!
Calm down, Dog 5! Now you calm that down until you're released!
Everyone, make sure your sectors are well covered and we'll meet back here in an hour. Dismissed.